is Mari X Nation, or you can just call me Mari, and I'm here with Game Boys, the movie official trailer. Yesterday was Game Boys 1 year anniversary. Oh my god, I don't know why, I just like had a brain fart all of a sudden. But yeah, I couldn't react yesterday because I was at work, so I'm here today reacting to the official trailer of the movie, and I'm excited. I miss these guys. I'm actually like, I'm ready for season two to come out, but I was not expecting that they're gonna announce like the movie, like they're gonna release the movie official trailer. So yeah, let's just watch this trailer.
Baby. In 10 years, sana kaya tayo?
Sigurado, international pro gamer ka na. May sarili ka ng team. Tapos may gaming.
Why they naked? Why they have naked? Why they giving us?
Di ba? Baby, parang ayoko pa. Gusto ko ako lang baby mo by that time.
Baby. So cute.
Baby!
Tita Susan.
Baby eh. Yan ang tempe na deliver ko.
Sino siya?
Si Cairo po. Friend ko.
Friend?
Di ka ba proud sa akin?
Baby, proud ako sa'yo. Alam mo naman yun eh. Kaya nga si Tita Susan, mahirap ka
ako sa'yo. Who the heck is Aunt Susan?
Yung ulo ng gulo.
Ano ba sa tingin nyo, saan kayo dadalhin ang relasyon nyo? Nagbabahay-bahayan lang kayo.
Alis na naman ako, di ba? Pupunta akong bukid nun.
May plano tayo, baby, di ba? Dalawin kita sa bukid nun, buwan-buwan.
Pwede tayo bumuo ng bagong plano.
Wala, parang dali lang ito sa...
Kasi pa lang naman kasi alam ko namang hiram lang itong oras na magkasama tayo. Kaya sa umaga, tuwing gumigising ako.
No!
Sa mukha mo una ako nakikita. Hindi mo alam kung gano'n ako sumasaya.
Ayaw mo na pag-usapan yung baby.
Okay.
Hindi naman yung ganyan mag-copy. Nagtatapo yan kapag stress yan.
How ba? How do you feel about the whole situation?
Wala Patayin
na mo siya, Abby. Wala nang halang sure, bro,
this auntie, we don't want her. I'm not crying. No. Let me watch that again.
Baby. In 10 years, sana kaya tayo?
I just want to probably focus on the details.
Tapos may gaming empire ka na din. Swerte naman ang limang anak natin.
Lima?
Baby, parang ayoko pa. Gusto ko ako lang baby mo by that time.
Baby.
October train film.
Tita Susan.
Baby eh.
Aunt Susan needs to disappear. Burn her alive.
Si Cairo po.
Probably should put this down.
Ano? Hindi ka ba proud sa akin?
Baby, proud ako sa'yo. Alam mo naman yun eh. Kaya nga si Tita Susan, mahirap kausap yan. Ayoko lang ng gulo.
Well, she should just fucking disappear.
Ano ba sa tingin nyo, saan kayo dadalhin ang relasyon nyo? Nagbabahay-bahayan lang kayo.
Alis na naman ako, di ba? Pupunta akong bukid nun.
May plano tayo, baby, di ba? Dalawin kita sa bukid nun, buwan-buwan.
I love the pillows that they're using those. Ano,
parang dali lang ito sa...
Kasi parang naman kasi alam ko namang hiram lang itong oras na magkasama tayo. Kaya na sa umaga, tuwing gumigising ako, mas mukha mo una ako nakikita. Hindi mo alam kung gano'n ako sumasaya.
They have the perfect relationship. And it's sad that they can't be like living together.
How do you feel about the whole situation?
Sobrang emotional.
Sahuli, but it's been 19. We don't want Aunt Susan. Who even is she? She needs to go and disappear. We don't want her here. No one asked for her to come in here and just like do this to them. I mean, I know like it wasn't like temporary living together, because it is like it is hard in relationships when you're like living with someone and then you have to like separate and do like long distance. That's very, very hard. It's also the same whenever you're like doing long distance and all of a sudden like you're together and you're living together. It's like a big change, so it is difficult. They're gonna go through hardships, and I'm not ready for this. I wonder when it's gonna get released, but I don't know, you guys. I don't know. I know I'm gonna cry, but that might just be me. But do let me know in the comments below, like, what are your thoughts? Like, what do you think is gonna happen with them? Do you think like maybe Kai will figure something out and he's gonna stay, or is Gav like gonna go with him? I don't know. We're just gonna have to wait and see, but let me know your thoughts. And yeah, I'm ready for season 2, to be honest. I don't think I'm ready for this movie, but just bring season 2, please. Just skip this movie. No, I'm kidding. I'm excited. I want to see how their relationship develops, and how it's gonna end up like English. But yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching this reaction, even though it was super, I say super quick, but it wasn't super quick. It's like 8 minutes. But yeah, thank you again, and I shall see you in my next video. Bye.